Hi everyone, in this video we'll discuss how to upload files to SAS server and how to manage files and folders. Since SAS Enterprise Miner is a cloud-based program, we work with SAS server and all datasets must be uploaded to the server before we can add data to our project. With the way SAS On Demand for Academics designs the system, to upload and manage files and folders, we must do it through SAS Studio. In other words, we cannot directly manage files and folders using SAS Enterprise Miner. SAS has a web-based software called SAS Studio. When you log in the SAS Control Center, you will see SAS Studio on the list of applications. Click SAS Studio, you will open a website showing our folders on SAS server. This includes your own folders and the share folder. For example, my account shows different folders for the projects and examples I have. Click on a folder and right-click. We'll see different options such as rename, delete, move to, copy to, upload files to that folder, etc. Note that SAS requires only empty folder can be deleted. In other words, if your folder has items or subfolders, it cannot be deleted. This is to prevent incidents in which we may accidentally delete the entire projects and files in that folder. We can also have folders with only datasets, so we can access the data when we work on a project. To create a new folder, select the place you want. Right-click and select New Folder. We call it Dataset and click Save. We see the new folder datasets here. We can upload data to this folder. For example, we want to upload a dataset for assignment 1. Select Dataset, right-click and select Upload Files. Select Choose File and browse the computer to select the data. For example, I select buying customer data file from my computer and click upload. Depending on the internet connection, file size, and the server, it might take more or less time to upload the file. Now we have successfully uploaded the dataset to that folder. We can change the name of this folder by right-clicking it and select rename. In order to access this dataset from SAS Enterprise Miner, we need to create a library for this folder using libname statement. This is a fairly simple process. Let's go to SAS Enterprise Miner. Click New Project and name it Assignment 1. Click Next until the last step and click Finish. This is the created project. As shown in the previous video, we will add a libname statement to the project start code. Make sure to select the project name Assignments 1 first. Then click the 3-dot button next to project start code. This window opens and we need to add the libname statement. The first part is libname command space. The second part is library name. Note that the library name should have 8 characters or less. To show you what happens if you use more than 8 characters, I will use the name data sources, which has 11 characters. The third part is the path to the folder. To do that, we go back to SAS Studio, right-click on the folder dataset, and select properties. You can see location shows the path to the folder. Let's copy this path. We go back to SAS Enterprise Miner project start code window. Type quotation mark and paste the path we just copied. Another quotation mark. Semicolon. Next line. Run. Semicolon. And click Run Now. As you can see, SAS Enterprise Miner sends an error message here. This message is confusing because it does not have details we need. But the real reason is that we use more than 8 characters for the library name. So we go back to the libname statement and change the library name to asg-data, which has 7 characters. Click run now and it works now. Click OK. Select data sources. Right click and choose create data source. Click next and select browse. Now we can see a new library, asg-data. Select this library and we'll see our data set that we just uploaded. Now we can start working with this data. That is how to upload new data files to SAS server. Thank you and bye now.